This is our TU22 project, Automatic Barrier. So our concept is that we have tried to emphasize on the problem of the mishaps that happen at the railway crossing. So we have tried to build a pure mechanical system in which the barrier automatically closes when the train approaches the railway crossing, and it again reopens when the train leaves the crossing. So if this is implemented, it will be a very safe system to ensure that no such further mishaps happen at the railway crossing. So Vikas will now give you the mechanism of this project.
The train will come from here like about, in real life if we see, it will be around 3 to 4 kilometers from the crossing. The mechanism is like when train moves, like the repeater will show you how.
So you can see the train comes.
The small channel below the train, like you can see the channel or rack. When it comes over, like
this rack messes with this pinion, which then moves this long rack. As you can see here,
and when this moves this gear, it makes the lower rack moves inwards. Like this rack will make the middle gear rotate, and this will make the shaft rotate, which will make the all other pinions rotate, and hence the barrier closes. Like we can see this, there is a road here. This means like the same, the reverse mechanism happens when it crosses the other pinion, and hence the.
As you can see, when the train leaves the crossing, the barrier again automatically reopens. So we have one important thing is that we have used two pinions here just in order to reverse the motion of this barrier.
And if we take the train back on the same scenario, like the same mechanism will occur again.
It will work from both the directions. Okay.